make sure your diamond comes with the GIA grading report,